know what we need is a sponsor. Any ideas?
I heard about a boxing club that offers sponsorships if the female members enter the ring.
You mean we would enter the ring with male boxers?
That's what I heard. I heard they pay really well.
That younger group of dancers is coming. We need to get off the stage.
I will tell them about the club too. We could go there together.
Thank you.
We have found a place that will help us, if you are interested.
What do we have to do for it?
We need to all enter the boxing ring with one of their boxers.
Will that hurt much? It sounds scary.
I think it is some type of promotion. We'll be all right. I need a volunteer from your group to go with one of us to talk to them. We will all be there.
I will go. We will all go. It sounds like fun.
Thank you for coming. Relax. We do this mixed boxing for promotional purposes.
Our boxers will take it easy on you. Then we will sign you up for a sponsorship.
Who will we be fighting? Will it hurt?
You will be okay. I promise.
We're ready as soon as you are. By the way, what is that equipment we are seeing? Can I try it out?
I think you will find it electrifying. I will have my assistant demonstrate it and then you can try.
Okay, Neil, I will get on the table. You know what to do.
You want me to zap you?
Yes, Neil. You know it won't hurt me. Good, Neil. Now put them on the table and in the chair. Fry them good.
I never said you could put her on the table.
Let me know when you get tired, Neil. We'll bring the boxer in.
Hey boss, I caught him using holy water on one of our vampires.
Feed him to the gators, Neil. How is the vampire?
Not good, boss. He has been burned pretty bad.
Who is in the ring? Do we have someone?
Yes, boss. The boxer is working over one of the girls, and a teen is tied to the wall.
After you feed the preacher to the gators, bring me the teen.
How is he? Did feeding him help?
I am afraid he is too far gone.
I am going to try something. I will have him drink my blood.
A goddess has blood? I didn't know that.
Yes, we do. It's not the same as yours, but it will do. I will prepare. You will need to drink my blood. It should cure you. It can cure a mortal. I can replace it quickly. I will be back in a few minutes. Drink my blood. Don't hold back.
Ah!
Hey boss, the other vampires are hungry. They told me so. Should I feed them the dancers or the band members? If we feed them the band members, all that will be left will be the dancers for the boxers. They might not be happy with that.
Feed the band members to the vampires, and have the boxers do the girls. They can take their time and slowly pound them.
Goddess, how are you doing? It must have taken something out of you healing a vampire.
Yes, it did. Once the boxers get going, I will absorb the energy released.
Thank you. Ugh!
This is the guy who is here to put in the new fence. Where's the boss?
Harvey is out in town. Take a seat.
I was contacted by a Harvey Burks. He wanted a wood fence installed. I have the information here. Who are you?
You might say that I am his secretary. I am authorized to sign the paperwork.
By the way, what is all that equipment I am seeing?
We just have some fun with it. I will sign off on the paperwork and you can start as soon as you are ready.
Ah!